10, Yeshua, 10.
Thank you so much. It's been a blessing. It's been a big blessing. Thank you.
Thank you. Woo! Man, the Lord has sent us the best. If you want to hear more of that, sell out that table after Shabbat service. You are a blessing, my brother. I want to ask you to extend your arms toward him as he takes off for Israel. I believe this music, from the young to the Holocaust survivor, ministers deeply into their hearts. Lord, I thank you for my brother Yosef. Lord God, you got a hold of him. And Lord, Genesis 12:3 got a hold of him. And I thank you, Lord, as being used in your kingdom for such a time as this. Lord, anoint him with fresh new music, God. Wake him up in the middle of the night with new music for the land of Israel, for the messianic movement. I believe this movement needs fresh music to accompany a fresh word from you, Lord. So I thank you for my brother. I thank you for Congregation Baruch Hashem in San Antonio, for all that you're going to do, divine appointments over the next couple of weeks over Sukkot in the land of Israel. Lord, may we see revival in the land. Amen. Jewish people coming back to know their God through Yeshua, the only way, truth, and the life. So I thank you, Lord, how you've brought him here. I thank you, Lord, what a proud dad of a son graduating from boot camp. And God, what a time of nachas. Lord, I felt like I was back in the shtetl in Eastern Europe. He may be Sephardic, but he brought that Ashkenazi, Klezmeranian spirit in here too. Bless his socks off, Lord, as he leaves this place. B'Shem Yeshua HaMashiach. Amen, amen. Thank you, Lord. You are dismissed. Baruch Hashem.